हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू MS IELTS क्लासेस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब अ डिनर यू रियली एंजॉयड। लेट्स लुक एट द बुलेट पॉइंट। व्हेन इट वाज, व्हाट यू ईट, हु यू वर विद एंड एक्सप्लेन व्हाई यू एंजॉयड इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गाइज, इफ यू न्यू टू दिस चैनल प्लीज हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द नोटिफिकेशन बेल फॉर मोर वीडियोज। At the end, if you find this video helpful, so please hit the like button and don't forget to comment on the video, which boost me and I will provide you more videos related to this, which helps you to get more band in IELTS speaking. So let's look at the model answer. I have had many special dinners in my life, which I enjoyed. Some dinners I enjoyed because of the quality of food, some I enjoyed because of the occasions, and some I enjoyed because of the company. Here I would like to talk about a special dinner on which my friend Rohina invited me along with my three other friends Rahul, Akash and Aarti. Last month, it was Rania's birthday. We all friends asked her for a treat. She invited us over for dinner at her home. Honestly speaking, I thought that a meal at home was not a great idea at a birthday celebration But when I reached her home, I realized how wrong I was. Her mother had decorated the drawing rooms with balloons and bunting and also prepared a very elaborate dinner for us. She had excellent culinary skills. That day she had prepared Chinese dishes because Rania's knew we all loved Chinese. The table was very well laid. First, she served us sweet corn soup. It was yummy. Then we had noodles and cheese chili and Manchurian. Believe me, ma'am and sir, that was the most delicious Chinese meal I have ever tasted in my life. All of us were practically licking our fingers. For dessert, there was a plum cake, which was also baked by her mother. Rania told me that her mother bakes many types of cake. I also learned a few recipes from her. Rania's father has a great sense of humor. We enjoyed his jokes throughout the dinner. After dinner, we played some music and dance and enjoyed an awful lot. जो लोग नहीं जानते an awful lot का मतलब, हम इसे an awful lot को हम a lot जैसे कहते हैं, हम ना enjoy a lot, so उसकी जगह हम an awful lot कहेंगे. It is a best phrase. So this was the dinner I enjoyed the most. So guys, thanks for watching. This was the model answer for 7 band.